I am a product of the Blue Ridge Community College. Later years, after coming out of the Korean War, I went back to take extended education. I was in the theater class over there, and I played Winston Churchill. I reported to the class with a walking cane, with a vodka bottle, a big cigar, and a bowler hat. And to this day, they're still laughing in the college at my English accent, North Carolina accent to be exact.
Let's hear it.
How you doing? How's things been down there? I reckon I'll go home after a while. And I never will forget. They asked me, said, in the bottle I had, the teacher says, "Are you sure that's iced tea?" And I said, "I think it is."
How about Winston Churchill?
Oh, that was Winston? Oh, he died. Well, just before he died.
He's avoiding the issue.
You're supposed to be doing your Winston Churchill.
Oh, I didn't do no accent of him.
Well, you do.
I couldn't.
You were a pantomime?
What?
You were a pantomime Winston Churchill?
No, I was doing the act in Southern English.